Look alive, people! They know we're coming!
Going down.
Be quick about it.
better be it.
Really make you work for it, don't they?
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
Can you trade it all for a WMD? We're close.
Chain Shell 3-2 fueled and ready to fight.
Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration Alawi mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands, too?
A sample of it, based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. The project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Biopreparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Head to topside. Let's move.
Did you get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
Clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
Helos incoming.
Jackal 1-1, you've got an enemy bird to the east. Hangars on the ground approaching your position.
Copy that! Let's give them what we got!
We've got fast weapons aboard. Need air support.
Tower 1. We have a quick clear position. Prepare for extraction.
Column 1, too hot! We got enemy halos in the air!
Roger, maintaining distance.
Well, look at that, Adler. We actually agree on something.